Pound Dollar Daily Forecast, November 25th, FXEmpire.com. The pound dollar, as you can see, struggled during the session initially and then turned back around to form a hammer. That being the case, the market looks as if it's testing the 1.57 level. But if we can break above there, we really don't think that 160 will be broken. Plenty of resistance between here and there, so what we're looking for is a resistive candle to push this market down to 1.55 and then possibly 1.50.